Oasis turned me on to rock music. I had rock music in my mum's music collection, but some of it went over my head. But Oasis, once I got into them, it all made sense. You know, that led me to like Motorhead and really listen to Jimi Hendrix, Fugazi. I try and implement what Fugazi do sometimes, and wow, quite difficult. They are a great example of minimal activities being powerfully loud. It's amazing how they fall in love. My musical inspirations are vast. My music collection stems from Tom Waits to Marvin Gaye to Lee Perry, Billie Holiday, John Coltrane even. You know, I kind of binge. I'll go into something heavily for 2 weeks and that's going to be the next record, something like that, and then it'll completely switch. Now, currently listening to a lot of 90s dancehall. It depends on your vibe, man. There will always be a reason why.